Today I'm going to show you guys a money-making method that keeps getting better, but no, we are on Prison Break today, not Hypixel. I'm working on some crazy videos, and yes, I've been doing daily uploads, so if you guys have been enjoying that, make sure to drop a like and subscribe, but let's get it started. So first up, we got over 100 keys that we got in the last episode, so let's quickly open these up, and the one thing that I'm going to hope for is a robot, which unfortunately we didn't get from here. But the one thing that you guys may notice is that our orbs is going up, and well, that's freaking amazing because we can use this for the custom enchantments that we really need. And I didn't expect this, but we got over 5 million orbs now, so I think we're gonna put some on Dragon Burst right now. So let's put 100 levels on Dragon Burst, then let's put another 50 on Orb Greed, and we're gonna do another 20 on the Super Breaker. And I think we should be also working on our Fortune level, but we're gonna leave it at that. And then we also have quite a bit of Prestige tokens that we can use, and I think the best is probably Dragon Boost. So we're gonna put all of that on here, so 25, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1. But now that's completed, we're gonna go ahead and start mining right over here. And in the last episode, well, the mine where we mined that was like pretty bad, so I want to find out if we're going to be making a lot more of orbs and also beacons during this time, because well, we need to speed up our grind over here. So in 15 minutes, well, we managed to get 2.3 million orbs, which is pretty good, but I feel like it's still pretty similar to what it was before, so we're gonna put more levels on the Dragon Burst. I think this is probably one of the best enchantments. And then also, we did actually manage to get, I feel like, more beacons than before. So that's obviously a good sign. And well, the reason why we want those beacons is very, very simple, because we can literally make bank. Except it looks like the best shop has cleaned their store and they're no longer here. So we're gonna go to this one instead. And well, let's see where the beacon's at. Right over here. So he's buying for 15 quadrillion one. Oh, shop owner is out of money though. Never mind, it might be apparently just a bug. So we're gonna have to sell them singularly. And oh my god, that will take me forever. Actually, okay, here we go, the final ones. And well, as you guys can see, we have 5 BQs, which means that this is a lot of money, and we're gonna go ahead and do max prestige. And kabam, now we're at 11,000 prestige. We got over 3,000 or 4,000 prestiges just like that in 15 minutes, and now we can actually mine at even a better mine. So we're gonna go ahead and do it again for 15 minutes, and just like this, now we're at 6.1 million orbs, which is pretty crazy. But we also got like 3.5 million orbs thanks to the excavator level up, which, if you guys didn't know, yes, there are levels in this server as well, and you do get some type of bonuses. But anyways, we're gonna go back to this guy's plot and sell the beacons. And it looks like this time we actually got quite a bit more beacons, which is pretty amazing. And it looks like we actually managed to get 7 BQs. So let's do max prestige, moment of truth, boom. And we are at now 14,000. Yo, we're ranking up so fast. And is this the same mine as before? Yeah, this is 10,000 prestige. So we need like 1,000 more prestiges to get to a better mine. And I think let's quickly see how fast we can reach that. Okay, I think I got enough beacons for us to get 1,000 prestiges. So, oh, I think we're gonna have to sell it like this. Oh, no, there we go. And let's do max prestige. And boom, oh my god, yes, we actually reached 15,000 now, which means that we got into even a better mine. So this money making method keeps getting better and better and better, like literally every single time. But anyways, we're gonna end it here. Thanks so much for watching till the end. If you guys want to see more content, check out this video right here. See you in the next one. Peace.